Hey y'all, I'm Airgun Angie and I'm down here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We're hunting iguanas with air rifles, and there's a reason for that. Air rifles are much safer. We're in a residential area, there are houses around, there are people around, but the iguanas are, they're causing all kinds of destruction. They dig up foundations, there's holes everywhere. Their feces causes a lot of damage, and Tony, so will you dive into the reasons why it's better to hunt iguanas with air rifles in a residential area than it is to use a firearm?
Well, sure. You know, like you mentioned, we're in a close quarters urban environment. So one aspect is reach. We're shooting out to about 50 yards, 75 yards or so. And really, I mean, that's the capable reach of these air rifles. In comparison to a firearm, that reach is the overshot, you know, is much, much farther than that. So, you know, when we're shooting in these close quarters at close targets, these guns are suitable, you know, to that close reach. You know, we don't have overshot we got to worry about or anything like that. Also sound. With the whisper technology, it keeps it real quiet. You know, we don't have a lot of disruption from what sounds like firearms going off everywhere. I mean, imagine the sound of a 22, you know, repeatedly shooting off in your backyard, you know?
Yeah.
So
I think I'd be hitting the deck a lot.
Yeah, sure. So keeping the reach short, keeping it quiet, you know, and also power. You know, we don't need firearm power, you know, for varmint or rodent control.
Right.
These are coming in at anywhere from 16 to 30 foot-pounds. You know, that's only 15-20% of a 22 long rifle, something like that. So when you take all that into account, you know, we've got a quiet shooting gun. It's not overpowered and we're not overreaching. It really is just perfect for this close quartered urban environment.
Absolutely perfect. Tony, thank you so much. Let's go shoot some iguanas.
Oh, absolutely. I'm ready to stack them up again today.